Okay, everybody. So we are at the zoo lights. This is my friend Amy. So we're going to check it out and we'll let you know. How many times have you been here?
A few.
A few? How many is that? 100?
No, not that many.
Two?
Maybe five or six.
Five or six times. I think I've been here a few times too, but it's really cool. I think they've actually changed some stuff too, though, right? Yeah? Okay, cool. All right, well, we're going to go ahead and check it out and we'll let you know what's going on. So here's an eagle just chilling. He's trying to actually sleep. Can't really see him that well, but it's so amazing. Okay, I'm going to be quiet so he can sleep now. It's not focusing. Uh-oh. So this is supposed to look like a river. It's kind of cool. Check out this dinosaur. He is so cool. Oh, look, a swan or something. What is that? Oh, they're beautiful. Look at that. Tiger, it's so cool. It looks like it's like, I'm gonna go to this side. Yeah. Look at that. So cool. It doesn't look like it looks like a rhinoceros from this side.
Oh yeah.
That's really weird. Isn't that weird? What do you think? Is it a dinosaur?
I like it.
You do like it?
I really like it.
It's pretty cool. Now that looks like a lion. Cool. Look at that thing. What is that? Is it an iguana?
Komodo dragon, look.
Komodo dragon. That's crazy. It's all just napping. Cute. Let's go over here and see what Amy's looking at. Yeah. Cool. Look at this. Is there anything in there? She can spot animals. What? There's a crocodile.
I
can't see anything with my phone, so.
Whoops. I hear people's strollers and stuff.
Yeah. Well, let's see. So there should be. Yeah, here it is. So there's an alligator in there.
No, they always
have
it there.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I bet you've
seen
it.
Cool. Excited that we're filming all these lit up animals because we can't find any real animals. Darn it.
Where are they?
I don't know. I don't know where they're at. Darn it.
They're hiding. They're all sleeping.
Damn it. Look at this monkey. This little kid's doing the ah-ahs to it. Oh, he can't even see us. We're invisible. Ah!
You ever been to the circus?
Which circus?
When the motorcycles drive around
in
the balls.
Oh, yeah.
It always reminds me of that.
So this reminds Amy of the balls at the circus. For the more, yeah. Circus balls. Right?
Uh-huh.
It kind of looks like a painting.
Yeah.
To me, it looks like so beautiful. And I love the music. Let's make up our own words. Chica, chica, chica. This is Christmas time. You're gonna listen to me cause I got some candy canes. Making my hot cocoa right now. How do you like working here?
I like it.
You nice. Like it?
Everyone here is really nice.
They are?
Yes.
Usually you can't hear when I don't have it too close to people, so. Well, that's cool. What is your favorite part of working here?
No. The lights.
The lights?
Working the night.
You get some crazy people around here?
No.
That are like,
not
woo!
Yet.
No?
Not yet.
Nothing at all?
No.
Can I have an extra shot of whipped cream?
There
you go. More? No, I'm just. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
So, this is that beetle that crawled up on my decollete. That's horrifying.
Come on,
there it is. Little kid over here screaming. Alright, so right now, it's really hard to see, but there, right behind us is a statue of
Wallace and Ladmo.
And they're from.
Yeah.
Ah, this is a scary story. We're gonna tell about Lattice. What is it?
Wallace and Ladmo. Ladmo. See the Ladmo bag? I never got one.
Aw, can you shine the flashlight on it?
I turned it on. So it goes back on. See the Ladmo bag.
Look at that. She never got one, right?
Since? No, my brother did. You could go on the Wallace and Ladmo show and you could get a Wallace and Ladmo, or a Ladmo bag.
The shine on their faces. Look at this.
Wait, let me see.
His tie's got stuff all over.
Wow.
Look at that. It's really hard to see when I'm videotaping. Go ahead.
Oh.
Wallace and Ladmo show used to be on.
Did it?
Yeah, it was a Wallace and Ladmo show. Kids used to go on.
I've never watched it. I watched Dumbo. That's not Dumbo. What was his name? That one clown?
That was, Bozo.
Remember Bozo the clown? Do you guys remember Bozo the clown? So, Bozo is definitely the latest, the furthest back that I've done so far. So,
then I got this guy right here. It's weird. Okay.
And so we're going to say goodbye to Lasmo and what.
Okay. Knock, knock. Amish. Really? You don't look like a shoe. Not good. Bless you.
You're welcome.
Where did you get this hat?
We did it at Walmart, and then she put the bell or the
garland. Aw, good job. Very.
We added some extra.
Thanks, guys. Cool.
Okay, so this is our exit to the. Oh, look at that! It looks like a. Looks like I have some kind of.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm some kind of angel, and so she. Anyways, it was a lot of fun. We watched that show about 14 times.
I think we know the music by heart now.
And we had some pretzels with lots and lots and lots of salt, but we took it off.
A little hot chocolate.
Some hot chocolate. And what else did we do? Let's see, we seen what? That duck thing. That was cool. And
a couple little animals.
You guys, I wanted to show you. Look at her hair. It's so cool. Look at, watch. I don't know if you can see. It's so dark. I wish I could get under all the light, but we'll have to do another video on it or something. But she did an amazing job on her hair. Oh, here we go. Light.
Oh, I'm sorry.
We have light.
It's
okay.
Sorry.
We'll do another video another day. But okay, well, we just wanted to say au revoir. Tessa. Oh, look at. Look at her hair. Isn't that cool? Matches the cool tree. So neat. Very cool. How long did that?
Like 8 hours. Cool.
Like 8 hours? Okay. All right. Well, we had a lot of fun. Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
To,
it was a lot of fun. Phoenix Zoo Lights.
Yeah, the Zoo Lights. And thank you guys for coming to my show.
Yeah.
I can't remember what it's called
Becky's.
At this moment.
I don't remember. You told me.
Okay. All right. You guys know what it's called. Okay.
Yeah.
Bye.